Today we're looking at one of the images from Landscape Photographer of the Year, a previous winner, the winner of Young Landscape Photographer of the Year, Mairi Eyres, who photographed an oxeye daisy through a water droplet. It is quite ingenious. Firstly, the dedication and the commitment to want to do it, but perhaps even before that, the recognition and the pre-visualization of knowing that if she got this little water droplet absolutely crystal sharp, sharp as a tack, as we often say, it would work so well with a background. And I think that was done with great skill, great craft, and hence her being the overall winner of Young Landscape Photographer of the Year 2015. So we're very, very keen to encourage young people to enter the competition and to be part of the whole photographic community as a result of entering. And hopefully winning, who knows? So do encourage any young photographers to develop this marvellous skill and express themselves with the wonderful thing called the camera. Hope to see you again soon.